Now, images. Our favorite tonight has to be when Nathan MacKinnon helps his captain, Gabriel Landeskog, after he blocked a shot and broke his skate blade. That's just typical of the Stanley Cup playoffs, in it together. And here he goes up on the bench, and Bo Byram does that, and then MacKinnon pushes him to receive the Stanley Cup. There's a saying I learned during the Battle of the Blades, and that is, trust is when you give up what you know for how you feel. An athlete has to, at some point, get rid of the X's and O's and get into the heart. And the heart of the matter has been this. Early in the playoffs, we saw Mika Zibanejad blow a breakaway. He wanted to see if he could do something better. Chris Kreider says, forget about that. It isn't what you've done. It isn't what you do. It's what you're capable of. And you're capable of so much, Mika. You don't need to worry about Mika. Come on now, bud. I'm with you. And then about a month later, after they finally bow out, the Rangers were a great dark horse this year. A hug, just as we saw here so many times this evening. Now here, again, during the playoff run, you get an example. There's Bo Byram and Nathan MacKinnon twice. This was MacKinnon for Louis Domingue when he needed it most. Here's Ryan Strome when he needed it. Here's Chernyk when he needed it. I mean, it just goes on and on, this relationship that you see. Byram again tonight with Kemper. So let me bring you to the GM, Joe Sakic. He used to sit at the back of the bus when he played for the Nordiques, lamenting losing. And his teammate was Guy Lafleur, the great Guy Lafleur. They played together for two seasons. Not only did they play together, they roomed together. And he taught him, don't worry, Joe, at one point, things will turn. Joe at the funeral, this is an example of a great moment when Larry Robinson will pat Yvonne Cornway. Joe Sakic saw in Lafleur speed. As you said, Kevin, he built the team on speed. When you have speed, sometimes the faster it gets, the less you need to know. Good night.
I shot a movie once in my hometown. Everybody was in it for miles around. Out at the speedway, some kind of heavy stay. Well, I ain't no movie star, but I can get behind anything. Get behind anything.
Dink, 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 dink.
Go, 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 her.
Get it out, get it all.
Woo!
Yeah, to stretch that thing. Make it right, make it right. Listen to the shop beverage. Well, taxi driver, like till the rhythm.
Just wrote down here, sharp physically, sharp mentally.
We are going on the hunt. You don't sit back on these guys.
We got to win every puck battle. Take control of this thing. That'll work here.
You don't let off the gas. You keep pushing and grinding.
Just play fast. Go get it here, boys.
Woo!
this dude. Give it to him. Attack! Attack!
Now dig it in, boys. Dig it in. Let's go.
Here's the fire. Push it forward. Artillery. Look at it. Sent his team in overtime to the Stanley Cup Final.
The Tampa Bay Lightning advance to the Stanley Cup Final, hoping to be crowned a dynasty.
With the Stanley Cup in the house, this game has gone to a new level.
That's how we battle, Bassy.
The dynasty will be denied, and a new legacy begins. They've reached the summit, and the Avalanche are 2022 Stanley Cup champions.